Jenna Dewan has a baby and a wedding on the way. On February 18th, the flirty dancing host revealed that she's engaged to her boyfriend, Steve Kazee. Jenna and Steve both announced this romantic next chapter on their Instagram pages. Steve wrote the sweetest promise to his new fiance. "When you wake in the morning, I will kiss your face with a smile no one has ever seen. When you wake in the morning, I will kiss your eyes and say it's you I have loved all these years." In her post, Jenna wrote, "A lifetime to love and grow with you. You have my heart." Jenna and Steve's engagement caps off a whirlwind past few months. It was just last September that the Step Up star announced that she and her Broadway star boyfriend of roughly a year were expecting a baby of their own. The little one will be Jenna's second child. She shares 6-year-old Everly with ex-husband Channing Tatum. In her pregnancy announcement, Jenna wrote to Steve, "You are a gift from above, and I couldn't be more excited to be expanding our family together." At the time, Steve also gushed over starting a family with Jenna, writing in part, "I have waited my entire life for this moment and couldn't have found a better person to build a family with." He also celebrated Everly becoming a big sister. He wrote, "Evie burst into my life like a supernova and has continued to burn so brightly in it." In the weeks before their big engagement, the soon-to-be mom of two told Access Hollywood that she was feeling great.
"I'm good. I'm feeling good. I feel great. I'm very happy and things are, knock on wood, going well, so."
She and Steve also amped up their romance with swoon-worthy posts on Valentine's Day, which left no doubt they wanted to spend their forever together. In her Instagram ode, Jenna wrote in part, "I've told you 1,000 times and I'll tell you again. Thank you for finding me. I am the luckiest girl alive." Meanwhile, Steve wrote in part, "Thank you for loving me like you have. You have healed me with your heart."